Welcome back to a new video. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. If you're old, hit that like button. I think it's time to unlock some building health. And now we're having 160% building health, 120% building damage, and 40% troop health. Is that the key to race on the leaderboards in season 55? Let's see. Where did the bullet go? Opponent has retreated. That's good news, but the problem is that we can't clear the base ourselves here. Seros. Yeah, so he's doing heavy chopper, rocket chopper. Yeah, we could try that hit also. Maybe like having one bomba with bullet or something. Of course we're getting a different base here. I'll probably just go with the... But yeah, this is Dirty Birdie. Maybe need Mr. Dr. Calvan here. 4-4. The problem with Kavan this season is like we have no GB, so that does that Kavan is not so good like he could be. Opponent has to feel so the base is working, but want the heavy shoppers to come to targeting this rocket launcher here so the heavies can survive. Will we get this in time is the question. Probably not. Or maybe. Yeah, we should get it. We have many bombardiers left. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2 seconds. Maybe we need more than 4 minutes to attack nowadays. Maybe need 5 or 6. This guy, he has 120% troop damage. That means you're getting a new chest here and what to go next? I don't know actually if boom mines are worth it or if we're gonna go forward to 7. We will see. Thanks for watching. See you next one. Over and out from Sweden. Take care.